Well, believe it or not, today is the first day of school for some kids here in central Indiana.
That's right. Perry Township, today's your lucky day. Students return. Matt is live from Perry Meridian Middle School, where they have a new sensory classroom. Matt, tell us about this.
Yeah, good morning to you. Can you believe it? In just a couple of hours, hundreds of students packing these halls, heading into classrooms just like this, which is actually brand new here at Perry Meridian Middle School, where we're joined by the superintendent. Good morning to you. What is new? What is different here inside this building, inside this classroom?
Well, Perry Meridian Middle School, because of our growth and of enrollment in the township, we had to add 21 classrooms. And what you're here in this room is a Project Lead the Way STEM classroom, where our students will be able to do 3D printing, learn about robotics, learn how to computer code robots, and really get ready for the jobs that were going to be available for them when they finally make it out of the middle school and high school, go into post-secondary education or into the workforce.
As we take a look at video of a new sort of classroom as well, this sensory classroom, what's behind that?
Well, a big focus this year, not only in Indiana but across the United States, is the social and emotional learning that's going on, that we need to make certain to take care of our students on that end as well as the academic end. And so to be able to have a room where a student can go and just take a break and maybe get away from the academics and some of the pressures that is there, and to have a safe area where they can just relax and unwind a little bit. We're very fortunate to have a large room at Abraham Lincoln, and then each of our buildings has a classroom that might be a little bit smaller, but just kind of a timeout area for our kids.
And for people who are watching this morning saying, July 24th, how is it possible we're talking about back to school today? How is that possible?
Well, we run a true balanced calendar where we have 2 weeks off in the fall, 2 weeks off in the winter, and 2 weeks off in the spring. And one of the things it does is it cuts down the learning loss that happens over those old traditional long summer weeks where kids are away from the academics for a long time. So when we try to be done before Memorial weekend and you back it up, July 24th, here we are, and let's go to school.
Yeah, 180 days, all right. And 180 days, day one begins today here at Perry Meridian Schools. We have much more information on WTHR.com, and we're just beginning our conversation about the back-to-school rush. But, Julia, can you believe it?
No, we can't believe it, but you're right. We've been preparing here at Channel 13, it seems like, for months now for this very day.